People used to say an apple a day keeps the doctor away. My father, Louis Rich, thought it should be turkey. He said his turkey was one of the best things you could eat that didn't grow on a tree. And everyone loved the taste. Slow roasted to make it tender and moist. We never called it health food, just good food.
At Louis Rich, great tasting turkey that's up to 97% fat-free is nothing new. It's how we've always done it. Slow roasted, like you would if you had the time.